catching fish on custom baits. First thing we did is we cut up our plastic, then we threw it in the microwave to get it heated up. Added some glitter, gave it a good stir, and some more stirring. Then we put it into a vacuum chamber to remove the bubbles. Then we filled our injector, injected the plastic into the molds. Here we are opening the molds, and this is what they look like. Here it is out on the water, and it didn't take long for me to catch some fish.